Hi folks, welcome to the SAP Community Spotlight on ABAP. Why is ABAP an important topic these days? Well, ABAP is the foundation for SAP S/4HANA, for SAP S/4HANA Cloud, and also for the business suite on top of SAP NetWeaver. So I think it's a very good idea to have detailed knowledge on how to extend these solutions with the help of the underlying ABAP platform and the ABAP development tools. We're about to release embedded Steampunk, more formally called the SAP S/4HANA Cloud ABAP environment. This is a new extensibility option to build tightly coupled extensions directly on top of the S/4HANA Cloud technology stack. Embedded Steampunk is an addition to the well-established key user extensibility and the side-by-side extensibility option offered by Steampunk. Embedded Steampunk inherits all of the capabilities of Steampunk, such as the ABAP RESTful application programming model, the cloud-optimized ABAP language, and the development against public interfaces. The interfaces in embedded Steampunk are upgrade stable and therefore fully compatible after a version change. You can benefit from the interfaces of the underlying bases, which are identical to Steampunk, and from new local APIs offered by S/4HANA Business Objects called RAP facades. I suggest you visit our new landing page for S/4HANA Cloud ABAP environment, where you find introductory blogs, overview presentations, tutorials and demos how to build your on-stack extensions. Here you can ask your questions, we have prepared a special tag for that, and get connected with your peers. We have also created a comprehensive topic page for the ABAP RESTful application programming model, including links to troubleshooting and testing tools and topics such as custom code adaptation for SAP S/4HANA and SAP BTP. I wish you well with your extension projects and hope we see each other soon. Stay healthy.